Hello, my name is Carmen Law, better known as Fabric Jia. I'm an independent digital illustrator. As a character concept artist, I've worked on game titles such as Street Fighter V and Steel Circus. I currently work as an independent artist with clients such as XP Pen and YouTube channel like Mr. Suicide Ship. My portraits have often been described as feminine, soft, oneric, and whimsical. I aspire to provoke feeling of tranquility and achieve beauty through delicateness. I love to use cosmos and floral elements to convey dreaminess in my artworks. Creating a portrait involves the depiction of the character's background and story, and Photoshop is the best tool to create digital fantasy portraits with freedom. In this Domestika course, you will learn how to create a digital portrait with a fantasy twist. I will show you my techniques like shading with blending modes, brush settings, and color adjustments using Photoshop. As for the final project, you will render your ideas into a portrait with your own unique fantasy narrative. I will start talking about myself and my passion for digital illustration. I will talk about some of the brush and brush settings that I frequently use. I will show you how to block out a portrait using lasso tool, brushes, and blending modes. I will show you my rendering techniques on how to blend the shadings, as well as creating soft and hard edges using brushes and the smudge tool. After that, I will show you how to add colors using blending modes and color adjustment tools. I will talk about how to collect references and create a mood board. I will start by sketching out a rough composition of the portrait. I will show you how to add colors and render the portrait to add more definition to your artwork. I will apply makeup and add more colors to the artwork to make it more alive. I will add some highlights and sparkles to make the portrait stand out. I will sharpen the overall artwork to make it look more defined. Finally, I will show you some tips on how to compress and export your artwork for digital media. By the end of the course, you will have learned all the techniques to create a fantasy digital portrait. For this course, you will need some previous knowledge of drawing and a basic foundation of face anatomy. You don't need previous Photoshop skills, as I will teach you from the basic. Turn your dreams into wonderful fantasy portraits.